Hey there! So let's get dive into the course of business accounting and taxation. SC, direct taxation, payroll and its components, college of their students. They also provide good placement opportunities, namely Chandigarh University, St. Joseph College of Commerce. Asian qualification is required to pursue a business accounting and taxation course. Intended to provide the platform to students who want to understand business accounting and taxation sector in depth. So generally students is course ko apne graduation ke baad prefer karte hain taki wo better understanding bana sake apni is field. Now the 7 modules in business accounting and taxation course are goods and services tax, GST, direct taxation, payroll and its components, financial reporting using tally, financial statements finalizing, Excel and MIS reporting, SAP modules and BUSY software. Institutes for business accounting and taxation courses. First is APG Learning. It was established in 2013 with an aim to educate students and ensure stable economic development. It has many courses, long-term as well as short-term, including workshops and seminars. It has a wide reach with more than 1 lakh alumni worldwide. Specifications are duration 3 months, 120 hours, course fees ₹16,500 plus tax, and mode of teaching is online. Second is EduPristine. It was established in 2008 and has been able to secure a leading position in providing courses of accounting. They focus on providing real-life application of knowledge using mix of case studies and accounting tips. The eligibility is that you should be of commerce background, and specifications are duration minimum 2 months and mode of teaching is online and classroom. Institute is NIFM, National Institute of Financial Markets. It is one of the leading institutes with over 15 centers across India. The learning methodology chosen by them includes live projects to uplift the knowledge of their students. They also provide good placement opportunities. Another specification includes duration 6 months, course fees ₹45,000 plus tax, and mode of teaching is classroom. There are many other BAT institutes, namely Chandigarh University, St. Joseph College of Commerce, Indian School of Technology and Management, etc. Scope is that students can get high paying job because they have a deep insight of taxation, financing and auditing, etc. Every salary offered to a fresher ranges between ₹2 to 8 lakhs per annum, and job profiles are accountant, tax policy analysis, assistant manager, corporation taxation, revenue agent, etc. Frequently asked questions about business accounting and taxation courses. What education qualification is required to pursue a business accounting and taxation course? The candidate must have passed entrance 2 examination from a recognized board. Also, candidates who have passed graduate degree with at least 50% can also apply for this course. Second is, what sector in this economy demands for accounting and taxation professionals? Many sector places demand for accounting and taxation professionals, namely real estate, professional technical services, finance, banking, healthcare, insurance, government support services, and many more. The last question is, what is the admission process for pursuing BAT course? The interested candidates can apply offline or by visiting different college websites. Thank you, and for more information, check out sapukstudent.com or the LinkedIn or Instagram handle of sapukstudent.